Yeah, Addie, what's up?
Can you stop by the infirmary when you get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
I worked at the Humane Society. Had a small office, a dog, had a sister's. Had maybe 100 dogs. Hmm. Strays mostly. A few had owners who would show up eventually. One of the guys brought in a sick collie.
What was I doing? When the world got sick.
I told him to take it to our farm.
That's true.
Did that.
Hey, Deacon, you got a second? How's William? I haven't seen him lately.
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us? He's surviving.
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
Wasn't much of a life, Addie.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.
Boozer's fine. He'll live anyway.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Good choice.
Bunch of Alzheimer's patients. Only pissed off.
Yeah, good.
You want to tear your guts out.
Yep. Don't be such a stranger.
Hold on, I'll get the gate.
Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here. Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Get in there.
There we go.
First one down. Now the rest of you.
Come on.
come out and show yourself. We won't kill you, we promise.
I got a use for you.
What was that?
Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. Oh, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Okay. More bounty.
Thanks.
Good night.
I know him.
Hey, Boozer. How's the work going?
What's it look like?
Okay. See you.
In my classroom. I taught English at Shamal Community College. Anyway, we heard all this screaming. Thought it was a shooting.
Hey, Addie, you there?
I'm thinking. Yes, I'm here.
Hey, so, I don't think that he's doing so well. I don't know. I guess I'm really worried about him.
Stop by, he seemed, I don't know, angry, depressed.
Look, I'll keep an eye on him. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. See what I can do. I don't know.
You do that, Deacon. You're gonna mean a lot to him. Infirmary out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. About a month before ship went down, I wrote in my newsletter, Farewell Freedom, store a year's worth of food and water. Because I knew, no matter what was coming, we were all 9 meals from anarchy. I figured, if I could get a few people prepared, the ones who'd really listen, then maybe we'd survive when it all finally collapsed down on our heads. Not as many listen as I'd hoped. Now, those supplies are running out, and folks are going hungry. Remember the parable of the ant and the grasshopper? Well, us ants, who prepared and stored for future calamity, didn't have the heart to starve out you grasshoppers. Danced while the sun was shining without a worry in your head for what calamities the future would bring. Now, we're all paying the price. Are we gonna starve? I don't know. Fish runs are thinning out. Game is getting scarce. Can't remember the last time I saw a buck or a doe. But I'll tell you this much. We're not turning on each other.
Hey.
No, sir. Never do that. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Goddamn truth or bullshit. Last I checked, the grasshoppers all armed themselves with the teeth, came in, killed all your fucking ants, and took everything you own. So, if you're gonna tell parables, why don't you just get them right? Shit! Now! Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you. Can you use this? Someone's trapped. I gotta help them.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
I'll go. Where? Show me!
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Renegades. Oh, goddammit, don't let them see me. Fuel can. Is this an upgrade? Here we go. Done.
Opening up.
Okay. That's your best bet. Right there.
I don't know about that, Mike. We lost people in there before.
We lost who? When?
A few weeks back. Torres and Evans, looking for supplies. I told you that
they were... No, goddammit, you didn't!
I told you that we went after them, but the entrance was caved in. Their bikes were outside, but the place was crawling. Do you remember? I don't even know if they made it inside.
What's the trouble?
We're going over the papers, the ones from Sherman's camp. Mm-hmm. There's a mine that was getting ready to expand.
Sure, and there's probably explosives stored on site.
Yeah. Except now Schizo tells me we may have lost two men on the inside.
Hey, I never said that, Mike.
Well, look, give me the map. I'll go get the explosives and
Mike,
hey, people inside. What the hell is going on?
You may trust him, Mike, but I don't. Tell me, how much is Tucker paying for a box of TNT these days?
No, you hold on. He's doing his part.
Oh, really? He's doing what? Besides breaking the treaty with the Rippers, skipping work, staying out with Ricky all day, what's he been doing, huh?
What you been doing, huh? Sitting on your ass while everyone does all the work?
I keep this camp safe. From marauders, thieves, and drifters.
Why don't you knock it off? Knock it off! Hey, you don't trust him? You go with him. Do you remember something? Both of you, remember, we are all part of the same camp.
That's fine. Fine by me. In the morning, we'll take our bikes and we'll go.
We'll go right now.
Now.
Yeah.
Now, in the middle of the night.
Sure. You know, it's dark out. There'll be less freaks inside the mine.
Oh, that's right. Oh, since you've been skipping work, you've been chasing out black choppers, and now you're some kind of freak expert.
Don't need
it?
To be a fucking expert to know that the freaks come out at night.
Okay, oh, yeah? Come on, enough already!
Okay. Okay. You want to go now, we'll go now. But I'll hold on to this.
Jesus Christ. Hey, look, he's got his issues, just like everybody else does. But he does his job. Tell that to Torres and Evans.
Deke, I guess I'm just making sure he's not gonna have some kind of accident down in that mine.
Oh, Jesus, Mike, who do you think I am?
I'm still trying to figure that out. See you when you get back.
Son of a bitch.
Where are we going?
Lucky lad, know where it is?
Yeah. I'll be waiting for you.
Yeah, try to keep up.
Yeah, Ricky. What's up?
I stopped by to see you. Obviously, you're not there.
Schizo and I are on a run for Iron Mike. I'll be back by morning. What's up?
I just wanted to see when we could get out and fix that transformer.
That hot shower still calling your name?
Something like that.
We'll be back by morning. Talk then. Peeking out. What took you so long?
Whatever, brother. Let's get this done.
So these belong to Mike's men?
My men? But yeah, Torres and Evans. They weren't drifters, but they'd been out in the shit a few times. I thought they could handle it.
I guess you were wrong.
Shit's already been parted out. Goddamn scavengers everywhere.
Because why wouldn't you bring their ship back with you when you were out here looking for them?
Because there were too many freaks. That's why. Like them. Only a lot more. Come on. Mike said the explosives are kept locked in strong boxes. Should be a set of spare keys somewhere inside the office.
On something.
Hey, over here. I think I can boost you onto this roof. Ready?
Yep.
Up you go!
Got it.
Schizo! I got him.
Great, great. Look around. See if you can find some flares.
Wait a second. You didn't bring a flashlight?
Yeah, but the batteries are dead. Shit's getting hard to find these days. At least ones that have any juice left.
Flares. Schizo! I found a box of flares.
Yeah, see if you can force open the door. I'll come in and grab them.
Thank you.
flares are over here.
Yeah. Give me the keys.
What, you mean like these keys?
Yeah, hand them over.
Hey, I got an idea. How about you lead us to the strong boxes? I'll unlock them. You got a problem with that?
No problem. Just don't lose them.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep that in mind.
I got him. Let's head in.
Right behind you.
See? It's just like I said.
Looks like we should be able to squeeze in through here. Give me a hand. Here, push.
I'm pushing.
There. Wedge it against that boulder.
Got it.
There.
Looks stable to you?
Stable enough. Remember, keep your gun holstered.
I thought you said it was gonna be clear.
I never said that, and I mean it. If there are any freaks in here, one shot would bring them right down on their heads.
I heard you already. Jesus. Okay, first expansion area is right off the main shaft. Come on, this way.
Right behind you.
Shit, we're not getting none of that.
Look at the map. Is there another tunnel? A ventilation shaft?
Map shows they started a connecting tunnel here. Looks like it was unstable, so they boarded it up.
Where?
Back this way.
Here?
Yeah.
Yeah, looks like they boarded it up. Well, this doesn't look exactly stable.
I thought I already said that. All I got is this. You got the flashlight. You had the honors.
Reason they never completed any of this expansion work. I mean, it seems like one stick of dynamite will bring this whole place down on our heads.
It doesn't seem so bad. Shit now! Come on. This way.
What are you doing?
What's it look like? You're dropping flares.
Why? You got the map.
This thing's a fucking maze. Gonna need help knowing which tunnels we checked.
Come here.
What?
He's your man.
Yeah. Every time I saw Torres, he had on this same damn vest. He kept telling them. Wearing bright orange is gonna get you killed, bro. I guess it didn't matter in here.
His buddy lost the arm, bled out, and kept Taurus fed for a week.
Did you ever resort to that?
A few lines I haven't crossed, that's one of them.
Yeah. Hey, stand back. I'm not leaving it for the freaks.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? You're mine now.
Come on, we can squeeze through here.
Following you.
That's a tight squeeze. You got this?
Who sits on his ass all day in the camp?
Oh, very funny. Come on. Okay, the first expansion area should be around this corner.
If you're reading the map right.
I'm reading it right. See? You still got the keys?
Yeah, right here.
It's empty.
Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not believe me?
Sure. I believed you. Come on. Maybe they put them all in one place. Go check the other one. This way.
Let's double back. Make sure we didn't miss any side tunnels.
Because hold up. This doesn't seem right.
What? What are you talking about?
This isn't the way that we came in.
What? You think these flares got up and moved themselves?
Maybe I got turned around.
Well, now, wait a minute, goddammit. This is the main tunnel.
What?
It's the main tunnel. You see the tracks? We weren't following any tracks on our way in.
What the hell? But these are my flares, damn it. How did the... Oh, someone's fucking with us. Come on, this way.
Hold up. Wait a second.
Who the hell's in here? Come on out! Show yourself!
Skizzo, put that thing away.
What are you talking about?
What I'm talking about is one shot. One. It's all it takes to bring all the freaks in these tunnels down on top of us.
Well, I thought you said these tunnels would be clear this time.
No.
What the hell? Look out! I can't get a shot!
Oh, goddammit! Goddammit, it's got the keys!
Shit!
Where you going?
It's got the keys! We gotta catch it!
Hey! Come back!
God damn it, Skizzo! It's getting away!
Damn it! Shit, get back here! Come on, you shit! Get back those fucking keys! Where'd you go?
Hey!
Ah!
down you go! Oh, Schizo! Schizo, stop shooting! What?
So much for the tunnels being clear.
I told you what would happen if you fired your weapon.
What was I supposed to do? Throw rocks at him?
What you're supposed to do is you're supposed to fucking listen to me. Next time, try this.
Whatever.
You're welcome.
For what?
For saving your ass.
If you hadn't run off, my ass wouldn't need it saving.
Are you ready to fucking finish this?
Yeah, I'm ready. This way. So, the door's off. Addy said it looked like someone tried to burn his tats off. It was the Rippers, wasn't it?
You got a point, Schizo?
Had a drifter come. Word's gone out. Rippers are looking for two men. Mongols? Sound like anyone you know?
Well, as you can see, I'm still wearing the cut. We're not hiding, Schizo. Carlos wants Boozer. He won't have any trouble finding him, but he's gonna have to go through me first.
What'd you do to him? Gotta be something long before breaking the treaty.
Long before. You know what? I don't know and I don't care. Have I killed a few Rippers in my day? You're goddamn right I have. And after what they did to Boozer, I'm gonna go right on killing the crazy sons of bitches.
Yeah? And Carlos is crazier than any of them. You don't want to be on his shit list, bro.
What'd I just say? I don't care. And I'm not your bro. Remember what I told Iron Mike? Carlos can go fuck himself.
Hey, just looking out for you. You're one of us now, right?
Yeah, right. Don't worry about me and Boozer. We can look out for ourselves. Bingo.
Let me see. Ah, nice. This ought to make the old man happy. Heavy.
What are you talking about?
You know the old man. Same as me.
I got this.
Thanks. He thinks that his treaty with the Rippers is gonna keep us safe. The thing is, they don't give a shit about any treaty. The only reason they haven't come down here in force is because they're too busy up north, hitting Copeland, the hot springs.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about. The Rippers are coming. And Iron Mike is just gonna let it happen. He's gonna let those bald-headed freak-a-likes wash over us like a goddamn red tide.
Excuse me, so you don't know that.
Hold on. Jesus, never thought I'd be so glad to see the light of day.
Shit, something else we agree on. That's twice in one day. Hold on for a second.
There's someone out there.
Hey, bud, someone's inside.
Hey, what the hell? Riding out there. Move. Sit in your pants.
Come on now.
Find the
rounders.
Come on.
Find him.
Someone's here. Mister, my boy's got a little rambunctious, I admit it. They're a little jumpy out here, you know?
Split up. We'll surround
them. Come on
them
out and talk to me, and I'll settle
got it
down.
Got it.
Ah, shoot the asshole!
Hey, sister. That's all I gotta say.
Yeah, you got it. Lay it into him. Keep your head down. Oh. Lay him out. Don't let any of them leave here alive. I think that's all the bastards.
Yeah.
Come on. We gotta get that box of dynamite. Must have been the same assholes who parted out the bikes. Ride by and they see ours. Figured they'd make an easy score.
I guess it wasn't as easy as they'd hoped.
You know, I hate to say it, but we actually make a good team, you and I.
Well, then don't say it.
Hey, there's something I gotta say. When you and Boozer rode into camp and Iron Mike welcomed you back again with goddamn open arms, I thought it was another sign the old man was losing it. Going soft.
Okay, what's your point, Skizzo?
My point is that you and me, we see eye to eye. I get that now. You know, same as me, if Iron Mike don't wake the hell up, the camp's not gonna last another 6 months.
Okay, still waiting for your point.
Look, I know I've been busting your balls. We both know that. But a lot of people know what you've done. For your friend. How you've been doing shit for the camp. Changes are coming, brother. When Iron Mike retires, let's call it, I say you and me, we step up and run the camp together.
You and me? Run the camp? That's really what you wanted to talk
hey,
to me
hear
about.
Hear me out, goddammit. Just listen to me a minute. Uh-huh. Look, I got a lot of friends on the camp council, and they agree. Most of them say the old man's got to go.
Yeah, that's bullshit, because Ricky would never go for
well, she's as soft as
and
the old
Mike
man.
And Mike trusts you.
Well, that's his mistake. One of many.
Well, it ain't gonna be mine. Look, we all do things to survive, CSO. I get that. You remember how I said there's some lines I ain't crossed? Stabbing a friend in the back? That's one of them.
Better one old man than the entire camp. You think about that.